Hi everyone, this is Dr. Ananya. Welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'll be telling you what is 2D echo test of the heart, how it is done, how can you prepare yourself for the test, what are the risks associated with the test, and a lot more. But before beginning the video, I would like you to subscribe to my channel if you haven't, so that I can share all the valuable information with you. As you know, your heart is one of the most important organs of your body, essentially a pump. A heart is made up of muscles and has four chambers. I am pretty sure you might have studied what is the function of the heart. In recent times, there has been a huge spike in number of cardiac diseases. Every day in emergency department, a large number of patients show up with the chief complaint of chest pain. Sometimes it becomes difficult for the doctors to interpret or handle the situation. So to avoid all the chaos and difficulties faced by the patients and the doctors, it is advisable for you to get heart checkup on a regular basis. This can prevent from severe heart diseases. Also, it can give you peace of mind. Now coming to the point, what is 2D echo test? 2D echo or two-dimensional echocardiography is an imaging method which uses sound waves to create live images of your heart. The images that are created are known as echocardiogram. In easy words or in layman's language, you can say 2D echo is ultrasound of your heart. Now, why your doctor might ask you to get your echocardiography done? You can be asked for an echo if a doctor notices some abnormalities in your heart, especially if there is abnormality in the heartbeat, or if you show some signs and symptoms such as chest pain or shortness of breath. How do you prepare yourself for the test? As I told you, this test is very simple and very easy. You need not prepare yourself. You can continue all the food and medications as you do, but make sure you inform your doctor about all the medications which you are taking, be it prescribed medicines or be it OTCs. OTC means over-the-counter medicines such as paracetamol. You can wear anything for the test, but it is advisable for you to wear something comfortable with buttons in the front. Now, how is this test done? For this test, your doctor will ask you to lie down on the bench or the bed. Your doctor will put some gel on your chest. He'll put the same gel on the transducer or the probe. While the test, you might feel slight pressure on your chest. So what can these images reveal? The live images that we get during the test or the echocardiogram can reveal about a lot of conditions. It mainly reveals about the muscles of the heart. It tells if you have any congenital heart defects. It tells if your valves are functioning well. It tells if your heart is stiff or not. It also tells about other problems which are associated with aorta. Aorta is the main artery that is connected to the heart. It can also tell about if there are any blood clots or if there is any plaque or if there is any malfunctioning of the valve. Now, talking about echocardiography, there are two types of echocardiography. There is 2D echocardiography and 3D echocardiography. Both the tests are almost similar, but in 3D echocardiography, the doctor puts a small probe into your throat so that he can get some better images and he can get 3D images of your heart. Now, let's talk about the results. It usually takes 1 or 2 days to get the results or get the reports. If doctor notices any abnormalities in the report, he might work with you to develop a treatment plan that works best for you. Also, he might order an MRI to diagnose better. So it's highly advisable and recommended to get your heart health checkup done on a regular basis. Early the disease is diagnosed, early the treatment is done. Important reminder, it is highly recommended to get tested from a reliable and reputed lab. A link to the reliable and reputed lab will be provided to you in the description box below. That's all for today's video. If you have any questions or suggestions, please feel free to comment below. Till then, stay safe and stay healthy.